luck and two strong arms. Not scared of dirt and willing to work till the sun goes down. So I pulled up and said, I'm your man. I can start right now. And we shook hands. He said, the fence needs fixing, the peaches need picking, and the cows need bringing round. I was hauling.